Hello everyone, I hope you have enjoyed your Sunday as well as Monday. Yeah, so let me call students' name whoever had given the answer last time, that is the first five right answer, and the last time's question's answer was 0.8 second. So since for a minute our heart beats for 72 times, for one beat it will take 0.8 seconds. So let's see who and all had given the right answer, that is the first five right answers. So these are the students whoever had given the right answer, that is Abhishek Arya, Manoj, Arya Chauhan, Igish, I guess her name is Gargi, and Ranita Das, Sapna Sharma. And here are the students whoever had given the answers later. Yes, here we have so many students, right? Today we are going to do something different. Yes. So we have completed five questions from the chapter life process. So today I'm going to ask you AIIMS question. Yes. So PYQ of previous year question of AIIMS I'm going to ask you today. And the question is lipids which can be found in oil based salad dressing and ice cream during digestion are splitted into. I repeat once again, lipids which can be found in oil based salad dressings and ice cream during digestion are splitted into. So options are fatty acid and glycerol, option B is glycerol and amino acid, option C glucose and fatty acid, option D glucose and amino acids. I repeat once again, option A is fatty acids and glycerol, B is glycerol and amino acids, C is glucose and fatty acids, D glucose and amino acid. Answer quickly in the comment section.